There is this epic Malay chronicle called the Sejarah Melayu, or the Malay Annals. It depicts the history of the region from around the late 1200s to the early 1400s. And in that history, there is mention of a fabled kingdom of Singapura that supposedly existed right here. This kingdom was founded by Sang Nila Utama, and it was ruled not just by him, but four of his descendants. All this is conjecture, of course, it's legendary. In the 1920s, British engineers, when they were digging up Fort Canning in order to build a reservoir, actually unearthed these items. It consists of three items. Two are what appears to be earrings, and the third is an armband. This is the Majapahit gold. And what is interesting and spectacular about this armband is the square piece in the middle. It depicts a very stylized face of a protective beast in Hindu-Javanese mythology. The Majapahit Empire, which was a large and very powerful maritime empire that ruled much of the Malay archipelago, what we consider Indonesia today, including the islands of Sumatra and Java. This particular artifact suggests that there could have been a Kingdom of Singapura. And so in the 1980s, the National Museum of Singapore commissioned an archaeological excavation led by Dr. John Miksik on Fort Canning. What it did was throw up a whole bunch of these porcelain shards and other kinds of relics, suggesting that there was a trading settlement in Fort Canning by the banks of the Singapore River that had existed for about 700 years. So, till now, we don't have any evidence of the existence of the Kingdom of Singapura per se, but there is a very strange, strange site that continues to exist on Fort Canning that links back to this particular legend of Singapura. And that is the Kramat to Iskandar Shah. Iskandar Shah was the name of the fifth king of Singapura. He is known for having left the Kingdom of Singapura when it was attacked by Majapahit, and then taking himself and his people to Malacca and founding the great Malacca Sultanate in the early 1400s. So this particular Kramat in Fort Canning, it has an inscription on it that states it purportedly holds the remains of Iskandar Shah. But scholars feel that that is not likely because Iskandar Shah was the founder of Malacca Sultanate, and as the first king of a new Sultanate, he probably passed away there. And so there are questions as to what could actually be inside this Kramat on Fort Canning. Some people suggest that it might be Sang Nila Utama. Though again, there is no archaeological evidence to suggest that this is the case. In the meantime, the Kramat exists as a reminder that Singapore is not just all about skyscrapers and being a modern city. There is a very fabulous, mythical, and legendary aspect to our history that remains to be explored.